Adding a Telegram price bot can be very helpful for you and your members and investors so they can do a quick price check on the price of your token. In this video, I will show you how to set up Poocoin price bot in your Telegram group. Not only does it make checking the price of your crypto convenient, but it also makes your project look more professional. The first thing that you want to do is open up Telegram. For this tutorial, I have created a test group called YouTube Demo. Take note that you can only add Poocoin price bot to a group, not a channel. So make sure that you have a group that you want to add Poocoin to. And then you want to go to your search bar and search for Poocoin price bot. So left click on Poocoin price bot. And if you have a lot of search results that all say Poocoin, you can find the correct one by checking the handle, which I'll leave in the description, or you can go to Poocoin. You can just search for Poocoin on the internet and then click on it. And then towards the top, it should say free price bot. You can just click on that and it should automatically take you to the Telegram Poocoin price bot. So we know that this is the correct price bot. When looking for Telegram bots, you can also do one more check, which is just to look at the groups that are in common. So if you're in a lot of groups that have similar bots, then they might already be using those bots. And inside the bot, you will see which groups have the bot that you're looking at already. Okay, so now we want to add this bot to our group. So you're going to come over to the button on the right and you're going to left click add to group. Then find your group. Mine is YouTube Demo. Left click on your group and then confirm you want to add this bot to your Telegram group. Press OK. Now you can see that the bot has been added to my group. What you want to do now is give it admin access. So you're going to right click on it and then you're going to left click promote to admin. And you're just going to review the admin permissions and then click save. Okay, now you can see that the price bot has been labeled as admin. Next, we need to configure the Poocoin price bot. To do this, we need to go get the contract address of the token that we want to track. So I have opened up CoinMarketCap and I'm just going to get the contract address for AO's network. So come down to where the contracts are and then click more. And here's the BNB smart contract address. Click copy, then go back to Telegram and you want to use the command set underscore token and then paste down the contract address and hit enter. Now we have a message, Poocoin price bot token set. Now we should be able to type slash price and hit enter. All right, and Poocoin price bot has given us a chart and some information on the chart. And there is one last thing that we can configure if we choose to, which is to add a message to this price bot. So at the end of all the token information, we could have a message that says anything we want. Let's just add an example message. So we'll type forward slash set underscore message and then a space and our message and hit enter. Now we can type forward slash price to check the price, hit enter. And now at the bottom of all the token information, you can see our example message. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.